Want to change the network mode on your Samsung like 5G to LTE or 3G or 2G phone? Maybe you're tired of sluggish internet speeds or dropped calls in crucial moments. Don't worry guys, in this video, I'll show you how to change network mode on Samsung phones, so let's get started. To do that, open Settings, tap Connections, then tap Mobile Networks. Tap Network Mode. If you want to set your network to 5G, then select 5G or LTE or 3G or 2G Auto Connect. One thing to clear that, LTE stands for 4G. If you don't get 5G network, it will automatically switch to 4G or 3G or 2G network. Or if you want to use 4G, then select 4G, 3G or 2G Auto Connect. That means if your device can't connect to a 4G network, it will move to 3G or 2G network. If you want to set 3G, then select 3G or 2G Auto Connect. At the same time, you can set 3G or 2G only if you want by selecting 3G only or 2G only. So this is how you can change the network mode on your Samsung phone. Hope you find this video helpful. If you have anything to ask, let me know in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.